home. We didn't know you had a vehicle up here, so.
So what year is your Volkswagen camper anyway?
It's a 2000.
2000. That's practically vintage. How are you?
I'm great.
Awesome day?
It's well a little bit too warm for me.
Yeah, well you got some shade anyway. That's a smart thing to do.
It's still hot.
Yeah. Well, we don't have a whole lot of hot weather around here, so it's kind of hard to complain too much, isn't it?
Really? I thought PEI was always warm.
Yeah, come back in any other month.
Really? Oh, okay.
What year's your Volkswagen?
It's an 82.
82, okay.
Come from California.
Ah, that's so explained.
Not much left that's original.
No.
Because I've replaced a lot of stuff. The only thing good about the whole thing was the body.
Right.
So the engine's been replaced, most of the suspension, a lot of the interior. So we've been painted a few times, the canvas has been replaced. There's a number of changes I made to it.
I imagine the canvas is a hard thing to keep, you know, very long if you use it right.
No, if you take care of it, that's acrylic. They originally came with canvas, but this is acrylic. And, bring in, take a look right inside if you
want.
We would like to get back to a cotton because we'd like to have it tie-dyed.
Okay, yeah.
But you can't do acrylic.
No, I imagine it doesn't dye worth a darn or whatever. No. Yeah. Yeah,
so
very
when
cool.
When this one wears out, we will, but that's about 10 years old, that canvas.
Oh, wow. It's a good shape.
Yes. Well, we take care of it.
Yeah.
You don't put it away wet.
Yeah, that's the big deal, isn't it? Moisture is what kills those things.
They get moldy.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.